My name is Ms. G, and I'm a homicide advocate.
My name is James Dixon, and I'm a homicide advocate.
And you're watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. He's Detective Donnie Moses. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. Summer's winding down, but we still need your help to find two suspects this week. Who's the first suspect we're looking for, Donnie?
Jeremy, the first person we're looking for is Charles Owens III. He's wanted for conspiracy to commit armed robbery and armed robbery. Our victim in this case reports that on July 28, 2017, he was robbed in the 4100 block of Brendan Avenue by Mr. Owens and a friend. The victim states that he was supposed to purchase a car from Mr. Owens. Well, that turned into a robbery. Owens took $3,500 from the victim and his cell phone. He then told the victim that if you call the police, I'm gonna kill you. A warrant has been issued for Mr. Owens, and with threats like that, with actions like that, we need to get him off the streets.
And we always recommend to people, if you're meeting someone, especially who you don't know, to buy something, whether it's online, whether it's through a friend of a friend, best place to do it is somewhere public, right?
Absolutely, a populated place, you can't beat that. And take somebody with you as well.
Sure, even a police station, a library, a firehouse, somewhere where there are other people around and there's a lot of light is really a good idea.
Yep.
The second suspect we're looking for this week that we need your help to find is 20-year-old Mancino Carpentieri. He's wanted for a robbery and an assault that happened on July 7th in the 4900 block of Reisterstown Road. Around 8:30 that night, officers responded to that location for a report of a robbery. When they arrived, we spoke with the victim who was inside a grocery store, and he told investigators that three unknown suspects approached him. One of the suspects was armed with a gun, announced the robbery, and then took property from him before leaving the location. Now, during the course of our investigation, we were able to identify Carpentieri as one of the suspects in this case. So again, take a close look at Carpentieri, and if you have any information on his whereabouts, we want you to give us a call. What's the best way to get in touch with us?
Well, first, I'd like to say to Carpentieri and Owens, if you've seen yourselves on this episode of Wanted Wednesday, turn yourselves in.
Call us.
Call us. But if you refuse to do so, our public can call the Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. They can also call the Warrant Apprehension Task Force at 410-637-8970. Jeremy, tell them about the mobile app.
The mobile app is free to use. It doesn't matter what type of cell phone you have, unless it's a flip phone, then it won't work. But go ahead and download it. It's free. Detective Moses can use it. All of you can use it also. And again, we'll put those phone numbers up. If you have any information on the whereabouts of these two individuals, we want you to give us a call.
Yep, I smiled because I knew that was coming.
Every week.
Well, for Detective Silbert, I'm Detective Donnie Moses. Thank you for watching Wanted Wednesday.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.